My name is Brooklyn Suber.
I am the current president of Praise in Motion. I have been the community service coordinator, and I've served as other roles to get me to this point. Praise in Motion is a ministry here at Central State University. It began just as a praise dancing org, but it has transformed over the course of the last few years into a complete ministry which involves community service, just helping to awaken the ministry on campus and helping students get more connected with their spirituality.
Y'all should just step and go straight to each other.
My name is Erica Phillips. I've been dancing since I was really young. Back at my church, we did praise dance.
My name is Anaya Smith.
Praise in Motion is an org where, well, it's a family to me. It's a family foundation where praise God and minister just like you being at home. I just like the atmosphere that I can feel like I'm being myself while praising God with other people who adore God just as much as I do.
It's a place where I can just like relax and unwind and just let out all my emotions through dance, all my stress and worries.
My name is Asia Curry.
My name is Erin White.
Praise in Motion is really like an outlet. It's a place that I can go to relieve myself like from like stuff that I'm going through, stuff that's built up. It's just a way that I can express myself.
I love Praise in Motion. It's a family. It's people that I can go to. These are people that I can talk to about anything, and most importantly, it's people I can talk to about God, which some people don't always get when they go away from home. So it's something that I really enjoy, and it really just brings a piece of happiness to me.